supercharger. New dash. Push button. Some buttons going here for the dough. It's another one for the convertible top. Back down. Yeah, man. New dash. Got the Dakota Digital AC unit. I'm pretty sure I got some nice little vents going here. Start, pretty sure that's for the engine start. With the windows. LED button. Hard to see it. The sunlight, but
can I see the red? It's the LED.
Guess I'm gonna add with the LED buttons. A little LED strip all the way across.
Just can't see in the daytime.
It's underneath all of the, like, underneath here too. Water wheels are so good on that.
Wheeww brakes back there.
Brackets for the AC,
and got a bracket for the alternator. I think Holly made them brackets. There's a bunch of companies making brackets.
Sean, it's a LS3.
LS3 with a hot cam and a Magna supercharger.
It's an LS3 with a hot cam and a Magna supercharger. top up for y'all.